So we're going towards the scary singing? Still don't understand why that man attacked you at our house.
I told you, boy. I know nothing more of it.
Look up there. Guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
You said people might try and rob us. I'll kill them if they try. I'm not afraid.
If we encounter men, you will stay out of it. Understand?
But I can fight.
You will stay out of it, boy. Speak no more of this.
Almost ready!
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir. I've seen this language before.
Look here.
It says his name is Hrungnir. Mother told me about him. A giant warrior made of stone. Looks like he was in a pretty big battle. Odin's there, Thor, even the world serpent. Oh, Thor must have smashed his head apart. See? But look, Hrungnir's body squished him. Idiot. Found a seal. What's that over there? The second seal.
Oh! Go! 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 Reaper down!
We must stay vigilant.
He's dead. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
Hellwalkers?
They're untouched. Look!
Someone start the fires!
Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat.
A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
He wields magic!
Atreus!
Boy? Close your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey. Wait here. I will handle this.
Came back.
It is finished.
I want to leave here.
Then collect yourself. We must find a way out. Here. Find something to pull me up.
Okay.
Atreus. The chain.
The chain. Right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no! I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
Get up and move your ass! I'll kick you square in the ring if you don't move! Come on! No! What you waiting for? Come on already! Let's go!
Can't get this slow-eyed cock-lump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks. Trust me just this once. Please. The tree with the white trunk and orange leaves. Right there on the other side of the bridge.
Why isn't he throwing the axe? Broken or something?
Are you gonna throw the axe? Into the trees?
You were right.
Say, you must be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so I ain't ever asked hers. Ah! Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Vera Logan.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. Yeah. You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
Yeah. You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger bija dumber fuckwa.
That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see?
Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Okay, what's good? I'm sure you're winning Smiles armor enough, but why take chances? Yeah, boy. What more you need?
Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
As long as you don't break nothing.
Adequate.
You know what's adequate? That foot bug. You get this shit? Hey, your paw can kill. You gonna learn to do that too?
I'm not sure.
This road. It leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Wanna see my wares again?
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about I name her fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it. Hey, what's your hinds in there? That place can bust you up real good.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or you go home.
I understand.
Good then.
Wait. We're back here again. we can go through here.
This way.
That looks inviting.
Wait there.
Coming! Wasn't sure we're gonna get out of there.
Trust I will not let us die. This way.
Wow. Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. I wish Mom was here to see it.
Come, boy.